Well, this is what kind of what it looks like. We got the parts hanging up here on this little pole we got across here. And I think I got everything except I got this assembly here. Trigger housing, trigger group, whatever it is. I got to hang that up yet. And then I got to get bit. I'm going to turn this back over. I don't know how that got turned over like that. There. That's that little thing that holds your barrel band on, I think. Anyway, pretty soon I'm going to get busy and mix up my concoction here and see if we can mess things up real big time. All right, we'll get back out here in a little bit. Okay, now we got to mix that up. And I know one thing, I forgot to get me a stirring stick. Hang on. All right, now maybe we're set. I went and got one of the wife's chopsticks. I'll probably throw it away and not tell her because she might not see the humor in it. But in any case, she can use them. I can't. I don't know nothing about them. She got a bunch of them, so I doubt she'll miss that too much. I really do. Let's see. I think I'll just put this kind of like this. Hang it over here. Oh, get away. Too much weight on that little flimsy board. Might break it. All right, now we got to mix this stuff up. Let's see here, you got to have, supposed to stir this until, oh hell, I forgot to get my glass. I got to get my gloves too. Shit. Watch out, there's more to this than you think. So we'll mix this up first. All right, got to get my gloves. All right, now these are the old blue ones, but they're a little stouter, but they're hard to get on. There we go. I guess that's the right man. I don't know. Wish these things were pre-lubricated with powder. Make it easier. Sometimes I do put stocking powder, baby powder, something in there. So that there's one there. There's that one. Okay. Oh, mercy me, mercy me. Get on there. There. Now, okay. Okay, what we gotta do is we got to, I don't know. Yeah, another cup. Well, anyway, I don't know. Four of these and one of them, that's going to be more than getting that thing anyway. All right. Four of these big ones, four of them, huh? The table moves around a lot. There's one, two. I really think I could get by with. Well, it'll do like I said, I guess. I'll have too much. I'll go out and spray my car. With that rest of it, put this in here, and this little stuff here. This company's actually pretty good. I've used that Duracoat before, and I had quite a bit of color left, and so I emailed there to Duracoat company and asked them if they could send me a little bottle of that, and she said, "How much do you want?" And I said, "Well, I don't know, just normal." Yeah, so lo and behold, she did send that to me. Didn't even charge me nothing for it. Well, I thought that was pretty good of it. Now we gotta stir this stuff up here. Alright, well, I'm not much of a chemist. This dadgum table. It's handy to have it roll around, but not all the time. Okay. Stir this stuff up really good. It'll last a little while, you know, in the thing here. I don't know how long you're supposed to stir it for. Get this old glove over here and put this over there and I guess I can attempt to put it right in this little bottle. Get over here, yeah, and I'm supposed to strain it, which is probably a good idea, but I'll try to do that in very small amounts so I don't get all over the place. But, yeah. Ooh, shit. Yeah, that little bottle there, I don't know, I should have made a half a batch, I didn't see that. I'll probably be able to do. Probably be able to paint my garage what's left over here. Alright. Now, there is that. Now, so I'll put them glasses on simply because I got a place else to put them. Alright. We'll do a little test run on this thing here. Well, that does look black, don't it? Ain't supposed to put too much on so you get let me just take this off here. Yeah, get it off there. Yeah, you're supposed to kind of not really try to coat it too fast, too much. Pick up three coats. Yeah, it might be enough for now on that one. Who knows? Don't want to get carried away. This thing here. Well, that stuff's sticky. I tried to do that in the house one time. And boy, did it stink. That damn thing looks like it's mopped up. Look at this. Lay it down here, that little shit. Kid stuff. Well, now I gotta find something to poke a hole in there. That's something small, too. That little bread wrapper will probably be about right. Alright, now, back again. Let me see if this will work. I did not think it was all built up here. Guess it was. Little bread tie thing down that hole where that is like you just yard right there. You go. Now you little yard bird, see what happens now. Still stop that. Thank you. hands are sure wet. Soaking wet. All right.